generally know that most of your transmission potential happens in those 1 to 2 days before you have symptoms and those 2 to 3 days after. So by the time 5 days of isolation has occurred, you probably have about 85 to 90% of all of your transmission potential behind you while you've been in isolation.
The CDC is trying to do good and keep it as simple as possible to help us enter 2022 in the most effective way so that our economy, our schools, our universities, our entertainment venues are all functioning as safely as possible.